In this video, we'll witness how AutoCAD MEP can annotate construction documents automatically during layout or later in the design process. To begin, open the Tag and Schedules tool palette, where annotation-related tools are logically grouped within AutoCAD MEP. Pick the Air Terminal Tag tool to tag the diffusers. Once I tag the first diffuser, I can tag the rest of them automatically by choosing the multiple option of the tool. Notice that with a few clicks, I can tag all the air terminals, and the warning message helps to avoid duplication. Now use the location grip on each tag to place them as required. Location grips make it easy to reposition tags. Next, let's label the ducts in a similar fashion. To begin, open the Annotation tool palette, select Add Label, and choose the style of the label from the Properties palette. Then, pick the duct that should have the duct size added for design clarity. You can select one duct at a time or multiple ducts. When annotating multiple ducts, select the duct segments and then AutoCAD MEP will prompt you for each label by highlighting the duct segment that is being annotated at that time. It will highlight them in the order that the duct segments were selected. You can also offset the text so that it is above or below the duct. Do this by pressing the Control key while placing the text. Now let's take a look at another interesting and useful feature of AutoCAD MEP, annotative behavior of the labels and tags. AutoCAD MEP also lets you position labels differently for each scale. Notice that if you change the scale back to the previous scale, it displays the label in the original location. This behavior saves time and avoids the duplication of text for different scales.